Maybe you know it or not, in your YouTube player on your phone you can go backward or forward very simple by typing, double typing like this on the screen. If you want to advance, just tap it like this in the right. If you want to go backward, in the left here. You can customize this time from your YouTube application settings, and it's very, very simple and useful to navigate like this through a video. So in general settings in YouTube application on your phone, you can customize this skip forward and backward.